When the only tool you have is a hammer, every problem looks like a nail. Let's fix that. Today I want to talk about POM pepper spray. Pepper spray is an invaluable tool to your EDC. Why POM pepper spray? Without going too deep into the standards of what makes pepper spray good versus bad, this one, they use a chemical mix that is legal in all 50 states, and its potency, they use a term called capsaicinoids, major capsaicinoids. It's basically the standard of how potent the mix is in there. Because a lot of people use Scoville units, but that's used for how hot food is that you consume, not necessarily how potent the spray will be. And this one rates at 1.33%. Now, to put that into perspective, bear spray uses 1% to 2% MC. So this stuff's pretty potent and it will get the job done. Another great feature about the POM pepper spray is that they mix UV dye in it. So if you did spray an attacker and then the police wanted to look for them, you could tell them, I sprayed them with this stuff and it has UV dye in it. So if they have UV flashlights, which many of them do, you can use that to identify who the attacker is if they wanted to go back into the bar or wherever they're at. Now, does it deliver the pepper spray and UV dye effectively to the intended target? Well, me and my wife decided to buy, and this is cool that they sell these, practice units that has a little blue container and it just shoots out water. So you can actually test how effective it is. And we took it out, we tried it at their maximum distance is advertised at 10 to 12 feet. Through my testing, me and my wife took these practice ones out to test that, and it does prove to be true. Took a measuring tape, took it to a tree, measured 12 feet, sprayed it, had no problem reaching the target, so awesome for that. And they say it lasts 10 to 12 seconds on continuous, so if you just held it down for 10 to 12 seconds, that's how long it would hold, or you would have 24 bursts. And from our practice with it, it does perform as advertised, so awesome. Now, when it comes to the cap here, I was a little concerned about if this would be enough to prevent it from having any accidental discharges of it in your pocket and stuff, because you certainly don't want pepper spray in your pocket going off or wherever. So I actually been carrying this guy, and you can see he's all nicked up and everything because he's in my pocket next to my flashlight. And I carried this guy for 6 months. And it's been all over in my pocket and some other stuff, and it has not gone off. So props to the cap for working as advertised as well. And the button itself doesn't take that much strength to make it go off, but it does require a little, just enough to where if a coin somehow did get underneath the cap and start pressing down, it's not gonna press down, you know, that easily in your pocket, which is awesome. So no complaints there. That was a big concern for me, and nice to see that it does hold up. Moving on to design of it, I really like how inconspicuous this looks. It doesn't stand out, it doesn't scream pepper spray. You could easily just throw this with a bunch of other stuff in your EDC and it would blend right in. And they give you different color options. So if you have like all white, you know, Apple products or something like that, you can, you know, get everything to match, and they have different colored rings on it. So cool stuff there. And what's also nice is you can take this bottom part off, it's just a little plastic cover, and index it to where you want it to be. If you're right-handed or left-handed, I like to have it set in my left pocket, so then as soon as I grab it, pull it out, it's already in the proper orientation, ready to go. And that's the way I like to carry it. They also have other options where they have a little hook that hooks onto a keychain ring. And the keychain ring is nice because it has a little quick detach, so you can press it down, pull it out if you need it. And my wife likes to carry it that way on her purse. So if you were in a super stressful situation and for some reason you could not get the keychain working, you could just rip it off. Or, you know, you just take it and just pull it off like this and you have your little unit here. So there are many ways that you can get it off very quickly, because obviously if you're gonna use pepper spray, you need it and you need it now. And the other nice design is it has this little ridge in front of where the spray comes out. So then when you're holding it, you know to keep your fingers below that ridge, so then you don't block the spray if you have to use it. Very, very nice. Now, what's also great about this, and this is the big seller point, is that it is cheap. It is only like $13-14 bucks on Amazon, and you just pick up a whole bunch of these things and have them spread out throughout your house, your bug out bags, EDC, pockets, purses, whatever. Very affordable, no reason why not to pick one up and add this to your self-defense tools, and yeah, awesome, awesome product, love it. I will leave an affiliate link in the description below if you're interested. Until next time, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.